Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Today's SAT word is nestle, a verb which means to move or arrange oneself in a comfortable and cozy position. Robin was always considered a low-level person at her job, but she managed to nestle her way to vice president. Use nestle today.